We had the launch of the Vaccination Week of the Americas here in the border district of Nikkiri. And actually, it is very good that we protect, of course, our society by vaccinating the younger children. We've had relatively good vaccination coverage figures, but there are some pockets where we are still below the desired number. So this is why this week is also a symbol to launch and increase the focus in these areas where we think that that there are specific challenges where we don't reach the numbers. I'm of course very grateful to the health workers that are in the field doing the vaccination work, and also it's I asked the parents who are very important stakeholders in the success of this vaccination program to assist us in bringing their children to the health clinics and to make sure that they get the vaccination, that they go to the vaccination program between 0 and 2 years old, and booster programs around the age of 5. This is very important because together with the parents and the health workers, we can achieve positive results like we have with rubella and measles to eliminate these child diseases from our country.